Their eyes were as bright as diamonds in the night, and wavy black was her hair. He courted her both night and day, till to marry they did agree. But when they went to ask her parents' consent, they said that it never would be. Willie Moore held sweet Annie in his arms, as often he'd done before. But little did he know, when he left her that night, sweet Annie he would see no more. Oh, it was about the 10th of May, the time I remember well. The very same night sweet Annie disappeared in a way no tongue could tell. Sweet Annie was loved both far and near, had friends most all around. In a little brook before the cottage door, the body of sweet Annie was found. She was taken by her weeping friends and carried to her parents' room. And there she was dressed in a shroud of snowy white and laid in a lonely tomb. Her parents, they are now all left alone, one mourns while the other weeps. Beneath the grassy mound before the cottage door, the body of sweet Annie sleeps. Willie Moore scarcely spoke to his friends, they did say,